And temperatures dropping after tomorrow, and we have snow in the forecast. Yeah, winter returns. Have a look at your 7-day. We'll be talking about this a lot the next, well, for a while. Colder, it feels like January. These are average temperatures we're returning to, and plenty of snow throughout the next several days. Not a lot at any given time, but plenty to update on at 10 o'clock tonight.